Welcome to my channel, Retrospect. Greetings, my dear viewers. Today we are going to take a trip through time, but not to the future, but to the past, to the 19th and 20th centuries. The theme of our journey is eerie but fascinating: railroad disasters. Trains, these steel giants, fascinated people in the early days of their existence. They gave new speed, new possibilities, making the world a little smaller. But like all power, railroads were dangerous. The 19th century, a time when trains had only just begun to conquer the world. Speed was low, cars were simple, and safety was far from ideal. The human factor played a huge role. Mistakes of drivers, inattention of dispatchers, negligence. All this could lead to tragedy. Causes of derailments, not only human factor. Derailments, explosions, bridge collapses. All these could lead to tragedy. Heroes. In every disaster, there is always a place for heroism. Machinists, conductors, ordinary people. All of them risked their lives to save others. Remembrance. Today, we are not just looking at gruesome photos. We remember the dead, honor the memory of heroes, and learn from the mistakes of the past. Video. In my video, you can see unique photos from the crash sites, learn the details of these tragedies, and immerse yourself in the atmosphere of those times. Subscribe to the channel, put likes and write comments. Together we will go on new journeys, where history comes alive and the past teaches us about the present. Remember, safety is paramount. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you enjoyed this video.